and gentlemen, medical stations are identified with a red cross and are located to the east and south of the stage. Missing children, lost and found, and crime scene response identified with a military police banner and are located to the southwest of the stage. Water stations are located throughout the footprint. Hydrate. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Major General Andrew Pappas, the Commanding General of the 101st Airborne Division Air Assault and Fort Campbell, and Command Sergeant Major Todd Sims, the 101st Airborne Division Air Assault and Fort Campbell Command Sergeant Major, welcome to our Independence Day Salute to the Nation celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the posting of the colors, the singing of the National Anthem by Sergeant Catherine Bolkar of the 101st Airborne Division Band, and the invocation delivered by Chaplain Sean Weed.
Let us pray. Lord God Almighty, in whose name the founders of this country won liberty for themselves and for us, and lit the torch of freedom for nations then unborn, grant that these soldiers and their patriotic families and all the people of this land may have the grace to defend and maintain our liberties and righteousness and peace by your omnipotent hand. Amen. Air assault.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. On this day in 1776, 13 British colonies declared their independence and became the base from which this great nation evolved. John Adams, one of the drafters of our Declaration of Independence and our second president, said at the time, "This will be the most memorable epic in the history of America. It will be celebrated by succeeding generations as the great anniversary festival." And so it has been for 242 years. Citizens of the United States have celebrated.
Equipment.
again. And so it has been for 242 years. Citizens of the United States have... United States Army installation fires a 50-gun salute to the nation. Representative of our 50 states, the firing of artillery pieces in salute traces its origins to the early practice of armed naval vessels exchanging cannon salutes in passing, such as salutes soon came traditional between ships and friendly shore batteries. Later, this practice was extended to honoring dignitaries and special events. Tonight's cannon salute to the nation is being fired by the 2nd Battalion, 32nd Field Artillery Regiment, Proud Americans, commanded by 1st Lieutenant Chappell. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the salute to the nation. Delaware, 7 December, 1787.
Oh, way over there.
Pennsylvania, 12 December, 1787. New Jersey, 18 December, 1787. Georgia, 2 January, 1788. Connecticut, 9 January, 1788. Massachusetts, 6 February, 1788. Maryland, 28 April, 1788. South Carolina, 23 May, 1788. New Hampshire, 21 June, 1788. Virginia, 25 June, 1788. New York, 26 July, 1788. North Carolina, 21 November, 1789. Rhode Island, 29 May, 1790. Vermont, 4 March, 1791. Kentucky, 1 June, 1792. Tennessee, 1 June, 1796. Ohio, 1 March, 1803. Louisiana, 30 April, 1812. Indiana, 11 December, 1816. Mississippi, 10 December, 1817. Illinois, 3 December, 1818. Alabama, 14 December, 1819. Maine, 15 March, 1820. Missouri, 10 August, 1821. Arkansas, 15 June, 1836. Michigan, 26 January, 1837. Florida, 3 March, 1845. Texas, 29 December, 1845. Iowa, 28 December, 1846. Wisconsin, 29 May, 1848. California, 9 September, 1850. Minnesota, 11 May 1858. Oregon, 14 February 1859. Kansas, 29 June 1861. West Virginia, 20 June 1863. Nevada, 20 October 1864. Nebraska, 1 March 1867. Colorado, 1 August 1876. North Dakota, 2 November 1889. South Dakota, 2 November 1889. Montana, 8 November 1889. Washington, 11 November 1889. Idaho, 3 July 1890. Wyoming, 10 July 1890. Utah, 4 January 1896. Oklahoma, 16 November 1907. New Mexico, 6 January 1912. Arizona, 14 February 1912. Alaska, 3 January 1959. Hawaii, 21 August 1959. As we honor our past, we must also look to the future. The 101st will again be called upon to defend our nation from those that oppose it. The American people trust us to secure their future, and when the nation calls, we will be ready. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the retiring of the colors. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.
It's always hard to get Gerard. I went all the way around the stage last night and got him from the side. That's I could do. Yeah, the symbols and everything else. Yeah.
Hi. Oh, with such wonderful talent like Tara Bell and Scooter Brown. It's an honor to be on this stage every single year we come here. And to see your smiling faces and so much joy